I miss London, but not in the kind of heartbreaking feeling of loss kind of way that I originally missed it when I first came home. More like when you have a really close friend that you haven't seen in a while, and you've both been really busy, and so you haven't spoken that much, and maybe you've been playing phone tag and trying to call each other, but it's really hard to catch each other on the phone when you're both not busy, so mostly you've just been leaving each other voicemails. And it's been a really long time since you've had a good talk for real, or hung out, or even really seen each other. And it's kind of sad because you really like them and you really miss them, and it'll probably be a while before you're reunited. But ultimately it's okay, because you know that sometime soon you're gonna see them again. And there's no loss of connection there. Even though you haven't spoken in a while, there's still a connection there, and there's still a feeling of love. And even though it might be a while, and even though you might feel kind of melancholy now, you can still feel it. And you know it's there. I hope it rains tomorrow.